technically are married to Satan. But we're gonna die.